1 Kings 18, verse 38 till 39. Then the fire of the Lord fell and consumed the burnt offerings, the wood, the stones, and the dust, and even licked up the water that was in the trench. And when all the people saw it, they fell on their faces and said, "The Lord is God. The Lord is God." Amen.